Hi everyone, this is Amanda Peacock, Director of User Conferences at Tealium, and we're here today with Tealium founder and CTO Mike Anderson to talk through all things digital virtuosity. Hey Mike.
How are you, Amanda? Good morning.
Great. Well, we're going to go through a few questions about digital virtuosity and see what we can share with our audience about what to expect and have a little fun with it. This year's theme is be datalutionary. What does that mean to you?
It's people that want to go on a journey to understand their customers better by leveraging data. And it's the people out there that understand the value of customer experience and customer centricity, giving people what they want. And the best way to understand what people want is by really leveraging their data.
Great. And who would you say is a good example of a datalutionary to you?
Well, I'm biased, obviously. Our customers are definitely datalutionaries, especially the ones that have been partnering with us for a while. Our technology partners are certainly datalutionaries, and I honestly, I believe people choose to work at Tealium because they want to be part of the datalution.
Great. Is there any session in particular or speaker you are eager to hear from that's currently on the agenda?
The agenda this year is actually is really, really great this year because it's vast. I'm excited to hear from my product team, our very, very talented solutions consulting leadership team. I would say that the topical diversity that we have across our customers. So Eric Guy from Robert Half is going to come and talk about data analytics. Brian Kennett from Star Tribune is going to talk about digital advertising. Joanna Alvarez from Barcelo Hotels, she's going to talk about attribution and more relevant to her right now, business resiliency, because of the challenge that they're having with travel and hospitality right now. Amin Foda, that guy's just so exciting to listen to, from Monash University. He's going to talk about data infrastructure. Ben Thompson from BlueStem, he's been a Tealium partner for a long, long time, is going to talk about CDPs. Joe Stanhope, I mean, Joe and I have been colleagues for a long, long time. He's even been a competitor for a while. And so he's been a datalutionary for a long, long time. And then rounding it out, Dr. Puya Afshar and Dr. Ash, the founders of Presidium, who are leveraging Tealium to track data from medical devices and using our CDP to monitor the health of their patients for a bit of a customer experience twist. And so that's what's exciting for me is that we've got a lot of coverage this year in diversity of topic.
All right, any final words of excitement about digital virtuosity that you want to share with the team?
Thanks and gratitude out to my marketing team for doing this. Heidi Bullock is our new CMO. This is her first event, but she's taken over a team that's done two dozen of these, including Meredith Albertson, yourself, and many others on the team. At Tealium, we put our heart and soul into everything we do, and we do want people to walk away saying this is the best virtual conference out there, and that's what we're shooting for. So I'm very appreciative of my marketing team for taking on this challenge.
Well, thanks, Mike. We appreciate you too.
Thank you. Thanks. Have a great day.
Bye.